Okay, guys, we're back live again. Different location. Those of you who watched the last one, we picked up words like army. Ben's got a tattoo on his arm, which is related. Did you hear that? Okay, so we've got a device on the floor here. If you go within 2 meters, I believe, Tom, how far is it?
About a metre and a half,
it will go off. Sensors here. Okay, now that's just gone off and we've already just started. Anyway, we had Ben in the chair last time. We asked Spirit to touch his left arm. Ben had earphones on so we couldn't hear what was going on. Spirit actually did touch his left arm, Ben confirmed. He's also got a tattoo on his left arm, which is related to the army. Spirit, if that's you, thank you very much.
Thank you.
Could you do it again, please? Perfect, thank you. Guys, you can see there's nothing in front of it. Have we got an SLS camera?
Yes.
As you can see, it's a really big building. What's the SLS sign? Nothing at the minute. Thank you. We like this toy, don't we? Okay, we've got other devices on the floor that you could play with. You could approach any of them and they'll light up or make a noise. You can go ahead and do that for us.
You like the tune, is that what it is? Can you please step away from the device, please?
Thank you.
We're playing games. Can you please step away from the device? Thank you.
Where's Chad? Over here. Chad, are you picking anything up? Nothing at all? No, not yet. Is there anybody here that would like to communicate with us? Guys watching at home, if you can see anything, let us know in the comments. That's not working properly. The temperature's not working on it. this REM pod's not working at all. It's making noise. But it's no temperature gauge anymore. Brand new battery in the REM pod's not working. So bad for this one.
Any questions, Ben? This side's full.
The spirits may that lots of people in the camp was. Please make yourself known now.
Hmm, can see through this.
There's one spirit box.
Elizabeth.
What about the week?
What do you mean? What about the week?
Changed all the...
come back. Tommy wants you to come back. He's coming back now. Sarah again.
All of the evil.
How many spirits are we with us, please?
So we've got a spirit in it. Is that changing room up there?
It'd be the one next to it.
Can you give us your name, please? Simon.
Woman. Keep saying woman.
Woman. So if you're a woman, can you give us your name, please? Vicky.
Please stop.
Please stop.
Can you raise an arm for me, please? Raise. Can you move to your right, please? Move, look.
Yeah.
Moving.
Keep trying.
Thank you. Indeed.
Thank you very much.
Who is this that we're watching?
Oh, gone.
Gone.
Thank you.
Brilliant.
That was good.
That was good.
No, it said that was good.
Would you like to approach one of these devices on the floor?
Don't know.
Would you like to approach me? I've got a device in my hand, a lot of it close to me.
No.
Just
mm-hmm.
Would you like to approach Tom?
I don't know.
Would you like to approach Claire? Would you like to approach Chad? Would you like to approach JJ?
Rick.
Last one, would you like to approach Ben?
Don't know.
Should we send Ben to the changing room on his own? Did you use the word again?
Yep.
Yes. What was your job? What did you do?
Where's that musical thing?
Can you walk into the bus again, please?
Can you do this up close, Ben? Can you tell us how many spirits are with us tonight, please? I'll put it at 7.
Is there a spirit of a little boy here?
If anybody has any questions that they'd like us to ask, please leave a comment.
Yuri, it's getting cold now. Colder. Mr. Boyce here, can you make the temperature go up or down for me, please? It's probably on 1.70. Thank you. 171. 170.
Thank you.
Can you go up again?
Thank you very much.
Back down.
Thank you.
So can you please tell me your name? Would you like me to turn all the lights out so it's pitch black?
Yes, again. That's better.
You're not in the dark. Here it comes, you're barking for two.
No.
No. Are you trapped here?
Ask that again.
Are you trapped here, spirit?
Find me.
Would you like us to cross you over? Spirit, can you look at the temperature again, please? Still here.
Hold on.
There's no point. There's every point. I want to hear your story. Are there any females here? Halloween.
Do you like us being here?
Are you happy or sad?
Happy? You're happy?
Are you happy that we are here?
Yep.
Are you angry that we're here? You like talking to us?
If our viewers have any questions, please leave a comment below.
Is there a Nancy here that can talk to us, please? I call upon Nancy to step forward.
Get out.
That's a new day of work. Tell us to come down here. Okay, the temperature is dropping now. Thank you.
Thank you. You said thank you, yeah. Did you work in this building?
Have you danced in this swimming pool?
There's a few balls on the floor. If you move them, they will flash up. Can you move them, please?
Yes, it says yes.
Yes. Can you show us?
Turn off.
Yeah, good. See it. Yeah, can't see it now.
Done. Guys at home, can you see anything we can't see? There's a flashing over this area.
No one's there. Got it.
Yeah, come on. Oh, who's that?
Oh. Hello.
Hello.
Can see, people see the
people
figure
can see
on the stairs?
The SLS, look.
And there is nobody
there's
there.
There's nobody anywhere, look. Okay, and there's the spirit. Thank you, spirit. Thank you for showing yourself.
Thank you.
Come
just
back.
To show that there's nobody there.
Yeah.
Look, nobody at all. Nobody hiding down here.
That's twice in this room now we call it spirit. Of course, thank you. Keep looking.
Mm-hmm.
Spirit, can you show yourself again, please? See, we know you're here now. Who's that?
Who's that?
Who's that? Torch?
That was.
Did you, step
did you move by them stairs then, Tom?
What was that?
There was a.
Kept moving backwards, yeah, so you couldn't catch
a sort of figure. Oh, you can see it on there as well.
And he was tall.
Blue one.
He was blue,
what was
yeah?
That?
He was tall and he had a comb over type
was
hair.
Was that caught on the live? Was that caught so everyone's seen it?
I'm on the live.
Was that on here so everyone saw it?
I hope so, because I was pointing it there.
Yeah. It was just there then, just before it turned. Because this is lagging behind it.
Wow.
Wow, thank you very
thank
much.
Thank you. Thank you. It's a bit unexpected, admittedly. Thank you, though. Could you show yourself again, please? I'll keep the light on this side so people can see that.
Just so you see, there's nobody here.
That's my best capture of an SLS, that is.
Mm-hmm.
Right up close as well. And it's freezing cold.
That was somebody walked straight in front of it. Big blue figure, yes, David. The music is a device on the floor. If somebody walks in front of it, it will go off.
Can you see it on there? Yeah.
And it was just going off and there's nobody near.
Nobody near it and it was going off. Tom's going up the stairs now, just so people know. Spirit, you're showing yourself well tonight. Thank you very much.
Anybody got any questions they'd like to ask? What did that say then?
That's a question.
Hmm? Yeah.
It's a serious question.
Yeah.
Is there any Peaky Blinders here? Because I went back, they would have been alive still.
Mm-hmm.
Is there anyone you want to communicate with?
Let me stay with you in case there's anything else. Just so people can see, Tom is up there.
Yeah, that's Tom on there.
The music is going off yet, and there is nobody in front of it. It has to be to the left-hand side of that device for it to go off. And there is
going
nobody
again.
In front of it.
Thank you, Spirit. Thank
you
for showing yourself.
Just so people can see, this is what's going off. Can you make this device go off again, please? Thank you very much. And there is nobody there, look. Thank you.
Thank you.
Can we get a name, please? the temperature on 171 has dropped, yeah.
So the temperature's 171, it's now 16.6.
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, thank you.
Very active in here. Would anybody like us to ask any questions? Whoa! Would you like us being here, Spirit? Would you like us to leave?
One of the members had seen and had felt the presence of an army member here with a gun surrounding us at the moment. So we're going to go ahead and play some music from the era now. No.
No.
No, we are. We're going to play some music from the era and see if we can stir a few things up. Is there a gentleman called Ray here, please? Oh.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Donna, is there any other questions you'd like to ask?
I'll ask that question again. Is there a gentleman called Ray here this evening with us?
Get out.
Get out. We're not going to leave. We want a few answers. We're not going to hurt you.
We're just here to communicate with you. The music is going off, but somebody walked past it.
Do you like the music that's playing? Oh, it won't go in.
Probably not. Is it what they want?
Yeah, it's what they want. Do please.
Do we have any spirits from the military here, please? Yes, we have got music on. The ball's on the floor. These light up when you touch them. So we ask Spirit if they're here to move or throw one of the balls. They do stop flashing.
Yeah, the balls are very sensitive. The balls are...
And that's going off again and nobody's near it.
Yeah, look, the ball's gone off again.
Thank you.
The ball seems to be easy for the spirits to manipulate, as in the only slightest touch to go up.
Rosie's solid floor, no matter how much
time
the
balls are not going to go up. So do we have any army personnel here? Could you make yourself known, please?
We have got more music going off to encourage spirit. Somebody has walked across in front of that. If you touch these devices, the lights will go off as well.
Been
Who'd like to dance? We've been asked if we can, if you could move the balls, please. But the music is going off again, and there's nobody around. Ben, do you want to step to one of the sides, please? No.
I was saying no.
Yeah. Ben.
Calcium.
Go. We're not going yet, we're staying here for a little bit. I saw a small like shadow up on the balcony when you focused up on the door on the left of the balcony.
That's what. Is there a lady called June here, please, with us tonight? Body jazz music, Ben.
I'm pointing it in the direction where you would have seen that, Vicky.
Hello.
The screen can be any colour, but if a spirit steps in front of this device, it will show up like a matchstick figure. Someone stand in front of this, please, just so we can show them what it actually does if someone's there. No, come a bit closer.
That's just Ben doing a two-step.
So that is a human figure in front of it. Oh. But it will map a shape like a stick man. Just lines.
Go.
Go.
Yeah.
Do you like the music? It's a bit too loud for that, Ben. Is it? A lady on here saying she can see a small girl stood up there with long hair.
Let's have a look.
Let's go and have a look. Stay.
Stay. You want us to stay?
Want us to stay? We both heard that then.
Yeah. Okay, so he wants us to stay, but let's go and have a look.
We're only going to here.
Are there any little girls around here? Don't be scared.
You mean you no harm? If anybody would like me to ask any questions, please comment below. Yep. Oh, thank you very much. I just caught that then. Thank you very much. See you again, Dave.
Go again.
Thank you. Could you roll one of the balls, please? Really throw one of them balls. Go on. You stop. Want me to walk around? Can you point the torch over, is it? Let's go for a little walk. Ta.
So there's individual changing rooms then. Not picking up a cup on the SLS yet.
Could you ask June who Jenny is or was, as she kept saying her name when she was alive?
To show yourself, we mean you no harm, no disrespect. We just simply wish to communicate with you.
Could you shut one of the doors, please?
Could you bang one of the doors? Could you copy this noise for me?
Just to show there is nobody in here. Oh, I walked through a cobweb.
The doors are being investigated. Show much how big the place is.
This is how big the room we are in. We're not giving away the location at the moment.
Is there anybody holding over here?
Look at these balconies.
Anybody here? Meaning no harm?
Mend your urinals.
There you go. Oh. Excellent then. Oh, fire.
Yep.
Sorry to pry, I've never seen your urinal. But,
sorry to intrude.
Yeah, sorry to intrude. Could you possibly raise an arm for me?
Oh, well done, thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Hello.
Strange circumstances. But I think on this occasion we're going to leave you to it. But thank you. Thank you for showing yourself.
Thank you for showing yourself. Bye.
That's the first grouping, I suppose.
I know. Where was the stairs now?
This way.
Do you want to go up? You go first because I'll be able to see after you. The signal might dip a minute here, guys. No, of all places. But we need to be careful up here.
Stay
by the wall.
Okay,
yeah? Thank you.
Do you have any spirits up here that are watching them down there? You didn't want to hang to that spirit in the toilet.
It is freezing up here. Look down here, guys, where we was just.
There's a tomb down there. Get some more answers. Guys, did you all see that spirit in the toilet?
Of all places to see one. So you can see where we're walking.
You have to go back that way. I'm good
on
that.
Yeah, you can go round, yeah.
Be careful.
Okay, thank you. Wow. Thank you. This is incredible. Look at them windows, guys.
Beautiful. Happy Halloween, guys.
Yep, happy Halloween. Is somebody stood in front of that music device? The music device is going again. And there's nobody in front of it.
Tom, was anyone stood in front of that music device? That music device going off.
It's not now, but it was just. Did somebody walk in front of it? No. We have another camera set up here. Give you a little tour. Yeah. This is the caretaker's side now, isn't it?
Yeah.
Right, this side is called the caretaker. Was it caretaker's lodge?
Yes.
Yeah. This is where the caretaker used to live. Thanks. Look at this, guys. Wow. Oh, I feel that sudden temperature drop.
Yes. Hello, is anybody here?
Any questions, guys?
Coming in.
That was David. Them old fireplace has gone to waste.
See where the camera's going now.
So we set this camera up before we started our investigation, and it's gone off.
Is there any spirits in this room with us? That's
that fireplace.
Affecting the batteries on our cameras?
You wouldn't even know. Rooms like this were in places like this, would you? Look at that old window. Incredible. Perfect too, because it's untouched.
Yeah.
Look at the sink in here. Beautiful.
Yep. Oh, we've got one. Can you see it?
Yep.
You can see the room's empty, guys. Well, it's not empty now. Thank you for showing yourself.
Thank
can
you.
Can you come back, please? It mean you no harm.
Let's try and get it so that you can see both.
That's a shame, that is. Just disappeared. Gone back into
Thank you for showing us. Another one in the toilet.
Yeah. Oh, it is, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. We're going to come up here later anyway, with some more equipment.
So you didn't find them?
That's where we come from. Look at this hallway, guys. Just.
Was this your? It's freezing there, isn't it?
Yeah, freezing cold.
Is this your bedroom? Or was this your bedroom?
Can everybody, anybody just leave a comment to say it's clear? Can you see what we're seeing? Is the signal okay? Was that a spirit curled up on the floor then? Which room, Vicky? Comments are a bit delayed. Thanks. Footsteps behind me. Do not do that! I told you there was footsteps behind me. Oh my
you
god.
Got questions and stuff on Facebook. Lord, there's stuff happening down there and you've walked off.
We just thought we were showing them at all.
No, no, we'll come back now.
I'm getting
up. The walls are moving. The temperature's still dropping. Lou's doing responses from the.
Let's go.
Come on then. Don't do that, Ben. I told you I had footsteps behind me, but yeah. I think we got a bit carried away. Yeah?
Yeah.
Listen, I can see everything.
Well, if you're going back towards the first area it was, there's been a lot happening while we've been on tour here.
Guys, we're not giving our location away just yet. Footage is clear, that's brilliant.
We caught a spirit up there. We caught a spirit up there.
Music box is going up again and there's nobody near it. Hello?
When we caught the temperature was 171, it's now 159.
I think it's dead already.
Spirits, are you still with us?
Very possible, Vicky, as they do like to follow you. Gun. Spiders?
Yeah,
I'm scared of spiders too. And I walked into a cobweb up there.
Okay, this is okay. Yes.
Okay.
Is this shoe that you see upstairs in the toilet?
Hang on, yeah.
You tend to go down, it's walking hot.
My head is boiling. Thank you. No, did it say anything? It sounded like humming. No?
Are you playing for?
Step back, Ben.
Is that you up in the corner? I just see.
Get this SLS camera.
Yes.
That's gonna.
Show you guys again, please.
No.
You can't.
Yeah.
You can. We've just seen you once. You can do it again.
I can't hold it up.
Thank you.
Stay, don't go. Yeah, it said stay, don't go. Come back. Who left? Who's gone out the room?
Tom.
Tom's here. Talk to it, Tom. Tom, talk to it. Mom. Nineteen. Is that the start of a year, 19? Did it say 19? Could you give us a year, please? No. Okay.
Would you like us to leave now?
Indeed.
Indeed. Okay, well, we'll leave here. We'll have a break. And then we'll see you... What's that? Okay, so we're going to leave now. Take a break. And we'll be back in a little while in a different room. Is that okay with you?
Okay.
Okay. Thank you for your communication this evening so far.
Thank you.
Thank you. Good day.
Good day.
Yeah. Guys watching at home, gonna go for a quick break and be back live soon. Thank you for watching.
Bye guys.
Bye.